Hello, my dear children of playgroup. So, we will continue with the small letters. We have learned up to letter U, right? We have learned how to write small letter U in the four lines, right? And also we have come to know what are the things that begins with letter U. And after U, which letter comes? After U comes letter V. Small letter V is also very simple to write, okay? So first we will see how to write small letter V and then what are the things that begins with letter V. Fine? So come, let's begin. So children, today we learn how to write small letter V. This is capital letter V and small letter V. So we will write small letter V between these two blue line, that is line number 2 and line number 3. So we take a pencil, put on line number 2 and make a slanting line towards your right hand side and come down and touch line number 3. That is what? Down to the right. Fine. And then we move up to the right and we'll touch line number 2. Right? This is small letter V. Let's write once again. We begin from line number 2, down to the right, up to line number 3, then move up to line number 2. How? We'll move up to the right. Right, children? This is small letter V. Let's write once again. We begin from line number 2, that is blue line, down to the right and move up, that is up to the right, to line number 2 again. So children, we have learned to write small letter V. Let us write on the dotted lines now. So we move from line number 2 over these dotted lines and come down to line number 3. That is what? Down to the right and then we move up to the right, trace over these dotted lines. So let's write once more. So we move from line number 2 over these dotted lines and come down to line number 3. That is what? Down to the right and then we move up to the right, trace over these dotted lines. Right, children? So here we have done tracing of small letter V. So I hope you will practice small letter V. Now let's see what are the things that begin with this letter.
V. Capital letter V and small letter V. V for van. V for violin. And V for vegetables.
Thanks.